Series 21. They're doing it a 21st time. Can you believe it?
I can, man. These are popular.
Yeah, but I mean, just like think back to like Series 3. I think I was like, yo, dude, check these out. Like, I was really showing you Series 3. And how far have we come? 21, man. Doesn't that make you just feel like a grandpa looking at that number?
I guess. I feel like these pop out every week, though, because we're always talking about them. So I'm not that shocked.
The big thing with this series in 21, they're dropping the number down to 12.
That's good.
That is good. That is very good, because I'm tired of collecting 16 of these at $5 a pop.
Where like, probably only 3 or 4 of them are the ones that you want.
Oh, absolutely. And in this wave, dude, there's like one that I want, and I want to see if you can pick it out. Try to guess my favorite.
All right, you want me to guess your favorite figure here? All right.
Yeah, and then I'll try to guess your favorite.
All right, I'm going to say the ones that pop out to me as your favorite would be...
Whoa. You get one guess, man. One guess.
I'm just talking it out, man. Good Lord. All right, the ones that I would think would be your favorite are coming to me as the Beekeeper, the Violinist, and the Islander Man.
Okay, you're warm.
All right. Well, yeah, then my final guess is the Violinist.
Oh, man, you're close. The Beekeeper. You can't really see it in this photo, but that Beekeeper smile is to die for. It's a good big head.
And he's just licking his lips.
He's just licking his little lips. Yeah, dude. That is looking his little mustache. He's looking so good. I love that fig. He's like my new favorite fig.
Oh, okay. Dang.
I'm not really too jazzed about anybody else in the series. You actually nailed the other two that I'm interested in, the Violinist and the Castaway guy.
Yeah.
Everything else I could really do without.
Why don't you guess which one's my favorite? Right.
Let's see. I'm going to guess the little kid in the little airplane.
No. And is that supposed to be like Amelia Earhart?
I think it is supposed to be Amelia Earhart.
Oh, good Lord.
I think, but it looks like a little kid. It looks like short legs.
Wasn't she small?
Oh, I don't know. Was she small? I don't know. You're asking the wrong person. So you're saying that's not your favorite?
Far from it.
Okay. All right. Let me go in the other direction and say the alien.
He's second. I like the alien.
All right. Then it's that police officer.
No, it's not. It's the Violinist.
That hair? That sweet hair?
Nah. I like his undershirt.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, dude. That's the vintage space symbol.
I don't know if that's what it is.
Okay. Then I'd have to rethink my favorite. That's a big reason why I like that figure.
I think it's just a B. Like, I don't...
Oh, Blacktron? Yeah, Blacktron.
That's the Blacktron logo. Okay. Blacktron. Yeah, you're right. Blacktron logo. it's a Blacktron logo.
All right.
Now we know, and you guys as the listeners know, the Blacktron logo is on the Violinist of all the minifigures there.
That's the Lego space that I grew up with. Like, that's what was on all of my space figures. So that's what I knew to be Lego space. So I gotcha. Sound ignorant, but that's why I like that figure.
Can you pick my least favorite?
It's got to be between the Ladybug and the Centaur.
No, it is the, dude, I gave it away, man. It's like the surfboard lady.
She comes with that dolphin, though.
Yeah, I don't want that. Where am I going to display that big dolphin? That thing's staying in the bag. It's not staying with her. Okay. Yeah, dude, I don't like those because of like their big accessories. That's what. And same with the airplane. It's like it's too big of an accessory. Let me guess your least favorite. I'm going with, since I said it first, the airplane girl.
No, it's the the Vegas showgirl.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever they're calling her.
She's,
the cabaret singer. Is that what she is?
Cabaret singer. Yeah. It's something different. That surfer we've gotten a million times. I know it's a different kind of surfer, but it's basically the same. What's actually pretty interesting about these and what I really want to talk about them with is they were rumored to have different packaging. I think we might have said that at some point, or I might have said it. They were rumored to be in boxes instead of the blind bags.
Yeah, I think we mentioned that.
Yeah, it's blind bags, man. They did not go down that path. That would have been really awful.